Okay, here's a quick update on the biltong, or the beef jerky, as you may like to call it. So we have the pieces here. I don't know if you remember I said that it would dry a lot faster at the top than it does at the bottom, and you can see by the colour this is a lot darker, and that's still quite light. This is quite getting hard now. This is still squidgy. So what we need to do is to swap the pieces over. And this is how I do it. So normally there's six on a stick. So take the end one. Now the reason why we're going to swap these about, the reason for that is that in an oven, your heating elements are normally at the side. Okay, so this one and this one are going to get a lot more heat put on them rather than these two. So we need to swap those around and also flip them over. So take your first piece. Okay. Stick that in the middle, take a second piece, put that to the outside of it, take a third piece, the outside of that, your fourth piece, okay, you want to stick that on the far edge, this piece you stick there, and this last piece, which has been closest to the heating element, goes now in the middle. And then what we do is we skewer the other side so they hang upside down. So we'll just wrap that one through. So you see it's still quite soft. Three, four, five, and the last one. And then that goes in this pile over here. So we've got two piles. We've got that pile there, and we've got this pile here. And what you also want to do is you want to reverse. See the stuff at the bottom here, like the first one I did, that was at the back of the oven because I emptied the oven. This one was the first one. Let's get this in a shot. This one, the first one, that was the, so that's closest to the door and as it goes back. So what you do is reverse that as well. So everything gets roughly the same heat and it dries out at the same speed. I've had a little taste of it already. Yeah. It's fucking delicious. Don't worry about bits of coriander dropping off or bits like that. There's enough stuck on it still. Look at this one, there's plenty of coriander still on that. So this is just a quick update on how to dry your biltong out, sorry, beef jerky, you Americans. Have a good day, bye.